Hey guys, Grim here. I'm gonna bring you a few of the battles, the latest war between Primus and Synergy. Synergy's an awesome group. They're number two alliance in the game. Primus, we're trying to catch up with them. The only way we can is beat them in war. They've got like 100 wars on us, and war's won. So we're doing what we can to catch up. This is one of our main guys, Shadow Tech. Would power walk right through Chaos Theory. It's easy when you got the bots, but hard when you got your healers walking all the way around, back and forth. But may have worked out in this case and kept them alive. So let's see how Shadow Tech does against Chaos Theory. Pretty good first base. Love the walls. Hope you guys in Synergy like my first base there. If he looks like he's got him on the ropes, but that laser cannon's a little scary up there. Good thing he's got the healer. If you're gonna drop an ability on it, that'd help. Oh, there he goes. Another one bites the dust. Just show a few battles here. Jonimus Prime. Sorry to pick on you, Chaos Theory. Naturally, most of the replays are going to be from the earlier bases. Only a couple guys actually got through to Gambit. Scourge tearing us up. The end run and Jazz, of course, not complying, but maybe he's doing some good down there. Nice use of power to go beyond the HQ, take out a laser, and more than likely he'll turn right around and start hitting the HQ. Technique I like to use with Grim. Power too, because he sets fire to the building. Here we get Jonimus. Ooh, another close one. These Synergy guys have some pretty good bases. Nice one, Jonimus. Okay, next we have Kingston. I believe this is base two. No, this is base three. Yeah, this is the base that stopped me. I got past one and two, but I got pretty close. I wailed on the HQ a little bit, but down to the last bot. Let's see how Kingston handles it. But Ogrim's starting to take fire now. There he goes. Good job, Ratchet. I can get Grim up top, flush with the HQ. There he goes. Get Grim up there and get a few more ability points. And voila. Nice base on end. You too. It's totally stopped me. These guys were really classy and cool in the Alliance War chat. It's nice to have a battle where we don't just totally sweep. competition out of Cybertron League, but it's kind of hard when you get a near max base for, base one. Okay, this is it. The commander. One of our top guys with who actually has a few max spots. Go DJ, go DJ, go. Awesome base gamer. Can't wait to see the outpost. Mixmaster, who is that? Galvatron? Uh-oh. Ooh, he did not take out the mortar. Okay, but the gunners were right there. Can he do it? Who's that going on at the bottom? Firefly? Attacking a wall? Maybe it's good to have them attack walls sometimes. It sort of keeps them in a safe place. As long as they're not being pounded by defenses, they can come in and clinch the win. So let's see. I don't think that's going to happen here. Those gunners at top look pretty formidable. Yeah, Jazz is almost in the clear. And take out this bot. Uh-oh, doesn't look good. Jazz is in the clear. He's got enough time. Sorry, Gambit. Had to happen sooner or later. I know you don't get beat often. Awesome, DJ. All right, let's check the scores. Final 34 seconds of war. Like to shout out to everybody in Primus. You're doing a great job. Also, Synergy, you've been a great team from the start. We share the Hall of Fame together, so feel a special camaraderie with you guys.